math department and MVP awards, and then followed by science.
Good morning, everyone. First off, we have our mathematics department certificate of merit. This year it goes to Karen Absher. Next up, I'd like to say, as teachers, sometimes we have a student who is so outstanding that we talk to our colleagues and say, you know, once in a decade, a kid comes on along like this. But I think that that is an understatement for this student. I think once in a career, you meet a student as capable in mathematics and brilliant as King Capable.
Our science MVP, Raphael Bacon.